around. Well, he hardly hit that, did he? Just eased it straight back over the bowler's head. What a wonderful shot.
And the lead three. Kevin Pietersen is a thrilling player to watch. That's a really good ball from Murali. Difficult to be sure what's going through Daryl Hare's mind, but it's great to see Murali come back like that.
This terrific delivery. The Dusra goes the other way, hits him on the back leg.
Dusra beautifully pitched. I wonder what Hawkeye says about the extra bounce. Maybe then the thing's just going over. Oh, so close.
That's lofted in the direction of Longo. Luckily for Pietersen, he didn't connect properly with that. Just taking the mickey out of one of the greatest spinners in the world. What about that for improvisation? It brings up the 50 partnership, but I think it's the shot that interests. Look how he turns around, he doesn't just sweep it, he whacks it. Is it such a thump? This is like a one-day match, isn't it? Five fielders saving one, four on the boundary, nobody near to catch the ball. And a reverse thump, not a sweep. Ah! Oh, he's in across the line. Yes, he's given it. Took a long time to think about it, did Daryl Hare. And that's right. You want to just make up your mind where the ball pitches as an umpire. I think Kevin Pietersen will get a wonderful applause. Splendid innings.